Hi everyone, this is Devanshi Jaiswal and you're watching Address of Choice channel. We are a real estate firm and on this channel, we share overview of property so that you can hunt your dream home virtually. Well, today we are in Tatavre to cover a project by Mahindra Life Spaces and the name of the project is Happiness. Mahindra is a well-known company in India and Mahindra Life Spaces has been delivering value homes as well as premium housing across India. Their presence is in 7 cities right now. As I've mentioned, we are here to cover Mahindra Happiness, that is in Tatavre. And if I talk about its location, so right over here you can see this is your Mumbai-Bangalore highway and our project is right over here. That's bang on the highway. Iske alawa, in the vicinity you can see you have educational institutes, hospitals along with shopping complexes and plus yahan pe Aeon IT Park and World Trade Center bhi propose ho chuka hai. In the location map, you can see we have connectivity to Hinjewadi as well, which is an IT hub. So, yahan pe investment perspective se agar hum dekhe, to bhi it's an amazing option since rental yields jo hai, wo every year increase ho rahe hain. From the project, Bhumkar Chowk is 3 km, Hinjewadi is 5 km, Wakad is 6 km, and Rajiv Gandhi Infotech Park is 9 km. Major educational institute in the vicinity includes Podar International School, Balaji Institute, Indira College and Akshara International School. In the vicinity, we also have healthcare centers such as Aditya Birla Hospital, Spursh Hospital, Lokmanya Hospital and Unique Hospital, along with Ojas Hospital. The land parcel of this project is 7 acres and inside which we are gonna have only 7 residential towers. Now, if I talk about commercial options, so we have 2 options. One will be under Tower A and B, that will be highway facing, and one will be at the entrance facing the internal road. These commercial shops will serve the residents for their daily needs. Behind me, you can see the construction. This was the phase one of the project. There are 4 towers, D, E, F and G. You can see construction is almost done and yeah. Now, we don't have any inventories in this. This is already sold out. We have inventories in Tower C. 10 to 12 units are left in that tower. And we have a new launch here, that is Tower B. So let's talk about that. The height of Tower C is ground plus 31 floors, which is the tallest currently in the locality. And over there, we had 1 BHK and 2 variants of 2 BHK. But all the 1 BHKs are already sold out. So we have a few units available in Tower C. The possession for this tower, according to RERA, will be in 2027. But the developer has promised to deliver it by 2026. So yeah, if you're looking for a flat as soon as possible, then this can be your option. You can contact us on the given number on the screen. And now let's talk about the new launch. Now if I talk about Tower B, the elevation of this tower will be till 30 floors and this tower will also have commercial on the ground floor. If I talk about the number of apartments on each floor, that will be 8 apartments and we will have 5 lifts in the tower. Now if I talk about units, then there are 2 specifications. First of all the apartments in this tower will be either east facing or west facing. Second, all the apartments over here will either face inside the project, that looking upon the amenities, or towards the city end. Now if I talk about the car parking situation, so basically we have -2 basement in the project. Other than that, there will be multi-level car parking facility available. That will be ground plus 4 levels, and on the 5th level that will be a podium where all the amenities will be. So the amenities are divided into 2 parts. One are on the ground level and the other one is on the podium level. In this project we have 2 clubhouses, so that is also amazing. We have over 60 plus amenities. You can see all the amenities right over here. There are two different carpet areas available in 2BHK apartment. One is of 620 square feet and the other one is 702 square feet. Here we are in front of our sample apartment. This is 620 square feet. Let's have a look around. Come on in. So basically, this is how the entrance of your apartment would look like. We have the living area. The size of the living space of this apartment is 9 by 13 in the beginning. And they have managed a 4-seater sofa. I think so. You can add one more seat, and right in front of it, we have the TV cabinet. Attached to the living space, over here, we have the balcony. The size of the attached balcony is 8 by 4. They have managed it very gracefully. It looks very pretty, and you can for sure take some tips from here. Anyhow, here's how the dining space looks like. The size of the dining area is 7 by 5. So it's right in front of the kitchen and they have managed 4-seater dining area. This is how the kitchen looks like. The size of the kitchen is 7 by 8. We have working island on both sides. So you have a lot of space to move around and figure your work. And also we have a window right over here to maintain the ventilation in your kitchen. Along with that, this is how the utility space looks like. The size of the dry balcony is 4 by 3. So they have managed everything and shown you ki aap bhi apna sara saman yahan manage kar sakte ho. So this was the common area of the apartment. Now let's move ahead and have a look at the bedrooms. Here's our first bedroom. They have converted into a kid's room. The kid's bedroom is of 10 by 10. This is how it looks like. Pretty spacious. So they have managed study table right there. There is a huge bed in the center. We have a side table. Along with that, we have French windows over here and a dedicated space for the wardrobe. Moving ahead, right in front of this room, we have the common washroom. Common washroom is 4 by 7. And here's how the final room, that is the master bedroom, looks like. The size of the master bedroom is 9 by 12. The size of this room is also quite spacious. So they have managed a bed in the center. We have two side tables. They have also added a working table to give you an idea that you can sit here enjoy karte review kaise kaam kar sakte ho. Along with that, we have space for TV cabinet right over here and they have managed the wardrobe is taraf. Along with that, we have an master toilet which looks like this. Master toilet is 7 by 4. So this was your 2BHK sample apartment with a carpet area of 620 square feet. If I talk about the bigger carpet area, that is of 702 square feet, the layout will be the same. Sirf sizes thode bade ho jayenge, jaise living area ka size thoda zyada bada rahega, rooms thode zyada bade rahenge. Otherwise, layout jo hai pure apartment ka wo same rahega. Now you have the floor plan on your screen. You can see the center apartments. As I've mentioned, there are 4 apartments on each floor. The center units are the smaller size and the corner units are the larger size. Now if I talk about the pricing, then the 620 square feet apartment starting price is 65 lakhs and that goes up to 71 lakhs. This is an all-inclusive pricing. The prices will depend upon the floor that you choose, the spacing that you choose. Basically, PLC will be added. So according to that, this will be the price range. Now if I talk about the another size, that is 702 square feet. So the starting price for that will be 75 lakhs and that will go up to 81 lakhs. And with that, I have delivered every detail about this project. And I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, then hit the like button. Also, if you're interested in the project, all you need to do is just contact us on the given number on the screen, or you can connect us through WhatsApp. The link is given in the description box below. If you have any query related to the project, you can comment that down below or you can just contact us. We would love to help you out. And yeah, if you are interested to watch more such videos, then please subscribe to our channel. I'll see you next time. Until then, bye-bye.